Hey guys, Amy Glenn here. I have a fun little crafty project for you if you're interested. This is some holiday Christmas lights with doTERRA bottles. And it's something that I didn't come up with myself. It's been floating around Pinterest and YouTube. You can probably find lots of different versions of it, but I'm going to share with you my version and what I ended up doing. First of all, it's a really great way to use all of your used and emptied doTERRA bottles. So last night I had this mason jar full of all my used and emptied doTERRA bottles. And what I did first is I popped off the dropper inside, the plastic dropper, after I took off the cap, of course, and the bottle, empty bottle. And I soaked them in really, really warm water with the On Guard concentrate. And I let them sit there for maybe half hour, hour, and then I scrubbed them and rinsed them, and then I let them sit overnight to dry. So they're all of these bottles here are completely washed and dried. I love the On Guard concentrate cleaner because for those stubborn and sticky bottles like your helichrysum or frankincense or the sappier oils, it's a really great way to get them clean and it's a lot easier than elbow grease. So that's what I did. All of those are clean and ready to go. The next thing I'm going to do is I wanted to get some Christmas tree lights. And there are a lot of different lights that you can use. I personally like the battery operated because they travel very easily. And these lights in particular are really small, but you could use any basic mini Christmas tree light that you have as long as it can fit through your dropper. So what you want to do is you want to take the little dropper, the plastic dropper, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut very carefully one side of it, and I'm just going to, where it used to be a circle, it's going to be a C. So I'm just cutting through one side of it. Show you what that looks like. So you can see I cut through one side there, right? The next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take your lid, and then you can see that there are ridges that kind of stop towards the edge of the lid. And some of the newer bottles, I think they go all the way to the end, but you just want to cut just inside from the end of the bottle. Very carefully, of course. Okay, so you have the top off. So the next thing you're gonna do is you're gonna take your light and we're going to put it through the dropper where you cut it. Okay, then I have my top. Put that over the top. Then I'm gonna take my bottle, empty bottle, and I'm going to put the dropper inside with the light inside. I'm going to take the top, going to screw it inside. There it is. And I think this is red. Yep, it's red. That gives you an idea of what it looks like. There it is. Hey, here's the finished product. Ta-da! So you can use 5 mil or 15 mil, doesn't matter. The lighting for these lights were just your standard white LED. Because the bottles are amber, they're gonna give you a little bit of a, actually these kind of look green, but whatever. Anyway, that's what it looks like. Fun, okay.
There's a white Christmas in my hometown. There the streets are snowy, shining bright. And the lights on all the Christmas trees are burning. For old Santa's sure to come this very night. There are jingle bells and Christmas carols singing by the children who are walking in the street. Folks are smiling and they're saying Merry Christmas. For there's joy in their hearts.
It's so easy.
Oh, the Christmas chimes are ringing in the tower.
Jingle bells can be heard all around. Time for all to go and wait for Santa's coming. Oh, this Merry Christmas here in my hometown.